Hey guys, I just thought I'd do an unboxing video of my TOMS shoes that I just received via UPS. This is my second pair of TOMS. My first pair were the, I think, color classics. They're pink and they have like a peace sign on the toe. I wanted these are the ash canvas gray. I wanted these because, sorry, it's my dog. It was a packing slip, which has my address, and I'm going to show you. It basically just says you have the gray youth canvas TOMS. Here's the box. It's got the picture on the top. It says, every pair you purchase, TOMS will give a pair of new shoes to a child in need, one for one. I'm personally have one of the kind of a problem with the whole $38 for the kids. I'm lucky I have small feet, I guess, because I can wear the kid sizes, but I also am limited on my styles. But even when they're trying to get rid of them, they're still a normal price. Like when they're trying to get rid of like leftover stock, which I know that it's paying for two pairs of shoes basically, but for the way they're made, like, I mean, I haven't had mine fall apart yet, but I don't wear them that much because they don't go with everything. These would be the test, I guess. Like, I don't know why they're, I would think that they could make them for cheaper than what they're selling them, but I guess they're making a pretty good profit, so I don't know. What do I know? But, personal opinion, I guess. So, here, let's see what we've got. You open it up and you see the TOMS flag sticker. And ooh, it looks like I actually got a flag this time. Last time they were just in a bag and I got a bag. I didn't get the flag. So this is sweet. Pretty excited about that. And there's the shoes. They before I got a 4, I had originally gotten a 5. I had to send them back and get a 4 because they were too big. And then they had advised me to get a 3. And 4s are a little big, so this time I got a 3. So we'll see how they fit. It's got blue on the inside, it looks like. And I mean a 3 in youth also. Get these out, and there's the TOMS flag. Very excited about the flag because, like I said, I just got a bag before, so that's pretty sweet. All right, I'm gonna turn this off for a second and get them on, and I'll show you what they look like. All right, so here they are. I've heard that they stretch out, and I must say, I'm gonna be one of those ones that hopes that they stretch out. This is the size they recommended. They better stretch out though, because they are very snug, which is kind of funny because there's quite a bit of room here in the toe, but they fit very tight. Like, I had trouble getting them on because they are so snug. So I'll have to wear them around and see if I can get them stretched out to fit my feet just right, and see how that goes. They also seem a little more narrow than my last pair, so I don't know. I kind of have a problem with ordering shoes but from the same company that are the same type of shoes that don't like fit the same every time, you know. And my 4s were a lot bigger and they recommended the 3, so I don't know. We'll see, I guess. But they were a lot not nearly as narrow as these either. They didn't say that the narrowness went down, so I don't know. I'll wear them and try them out. They don't really feel like they're gonna rub them though to give them blisters or anything, so hopefully they won't, and we'll be good. So there may be a review coming soon after I've worn them a bit. But I guess that's all for now. And there's my TOMS. Alright, so I've had my ash canvas youth size 3 TOMS on for maybe 3 or 4 hours, and I wore them with some ankle socks to kind of help stretch them out a little bit. And I must say, once I took the socks off and put them on, they are fitting remarkably better. So, here they are. They're real comfortable. I like how the bottom aren't as slick as the ones, as the bottom of my other ones that I have that are TOMS. I don't know, the other ones almost felt like they had like a felty type feel that made me slip a little bit on hard floor, and I've been wearing these, you know, like I said, for the last 3 or 4 hours, and they're good. So, yeah. These are my TOMS. I think they're really cute, and they're good for fall and winter looking. Maybe not winter as much as we get a lot of snow here, but I'd say they pretty good for fall at least, so I like them. They fit good. So this is my review of my Tom's Ash Canvas Youth shoes. Thanks for watching. Remember to thumbs up if you like and subscribe. So, and comment if you have any questions. You know, just let me know. Thanks for watching. Bye.